How far would you go to win an election? Ask Michael Franken. He wants to represent Iowa, but Franken just moved here. Franken is a former Republican funded by Republicans. Until last year, millionaire Franken was a connected Washington, D.C. defense contractor who still owns a nice house outside Washington. That was Michael Franken just last year. This year, that doesn't work for Iowa Democrats. Women Vote is responsible for the content of this advertising.